Peace, everyone. It is Wednesday. Wednesday morning. Moscow and I will soon go to OPA, and there I will do my FTP test. Dramatic music in the background. Yes. I am going to do my first FTP test of the whole year because I've been not wanting to do it, do my FTP test today, and I'm still not in the mood actually, but I was thinking the next time that I gotta do an FTP test will be in December, so that's a long time, so that is going to get me through this, I guess, and also that the results at the end of the test are very important, so I'm not gonna think about the beginning part. I'm just going to think about the result that it's going to give and not about the part that's going to hurt. So yeah, let's see how this will go today. Not like it. Well, we're all done with the FTP training. We got soaked, absolutely soaked. We got in like a heavy rainstorm, which was very shit. And I was very cold afterwards. My whole clothes were soaking wet. I was soaking wet.
beeps. No, I'm just kidding. So it's, what day is it? It's Friday already. It's already Friday. And only 2 days left until my first cyclocross race of the season, which is on Sunday. I'm currently in the car, as you can see. I'm standing still, so I'm not driving my car, obviously. No phone and driving together. But today, I've already done my training, because I wrote with Massimo to his work. But at three, I have a masseuse. I need to go to the masseuse. Yeah, whatever. My English is not that great, but everyone needs to like see through that and just try to understand what I'm saying, actually. And later that day, I'm going to have a spray tan because I look pale and white because I'm white, obviously. But I just wanted to have like a bit of more tan before I'm having my first race, because when I'm more tanned, I actually feel a little bit more confident. So yeah, let's go. Just collected my new Oakley. It's fierce now, I freaking love it. Look at that color, and just with the lenses, it is incredible. Absolutely great. I picked it up at Optik van Gorp. They make custom Oakleys. I've been coming there since we've been together, actually, and Massimo way before that. And yeah, they always seem to amaze me. I actually customized my own Oakley, so this was my Oakley at first. I had a white one, and now they painted it this wine red color. It's almost pink. So Massimo and I did some last minute shopping, as you can see, and I did a spray tan, obviously, but I was doing my whole spray tan. So my mask is obviously way, way, way too big, but there is the last lap before I can do a recon. I actually have no idea if you guys can really understand me. Masks are so not made for my tiny face, but yeah, we're going to do a recon on the course. So I just did a recon of the course, and normally it would be very technical, and it will be like a combination between grass surface and sand, but now it's just mud, only mud, and there is still sand, but like it's better to ride in the sand than in the mud. Actually, the sand is just filled with water, and it's now a good surface, actually, which is a bummer, because normally I really like sand and just grass on the ground, and now it is mud. And I actually don't really like that. But yeah, let's see this.
Zie je dat?
Ja, nu loopt hij.
En neemt hij het geluid ook op?
Ja. Oh. Dus alles wat jij nu zegt, dan
neemt hij op?
Ja.
Oké. Getting ready. Let's go.
Ja, we moeten een beetje draaien, full beeld aan de mensen geven.
Moet ik even de weilanden laten zien?
Je mag alles filmen, hè?
Echt waar?
Alles is goed.
Oh, godverdomme. Kijk, carte blanche. Dat zijn de paarden.
Nou,
kun je ook nog inzoomen?
Nee, daar gaan we niet.
Dan kan ik de paarden even inzoomen.
De startzone verlaten.
Oeh, stress. Jij weet niet wat stress is, man.
Jij weet niet wat stress is.
Jij maakt
stress. Okay, how was your race today?
It was a hot race. Very hot. I had a very great start position. I was second row out of the 72 riders, so that was a good one. I rode third for like one lap. And after that, I just was extremely tough. There was a lot of mud, so I needed to run. I think half of the course, maybe more, maybe 60% of the course was just running, and I am not ready to make that transition yet from bike to running, because my knee still hurts from last week and the week before that because I crashed. So that was really tough, and now I am hurt.
So I just got home and I'm going to go in the shower real quickly because, yeah, I am filthy and we're going to Sweden, so I need to hurry up.